Hi all! Greetings from Finland and from Tampere. We are here outside enjoying the spring.
My name is Lea Lehtonen and I work as a minister in the local Lutheran parish.
And my name is Maria Haapavaara and I work in the same parish but in an international living room called Marhaban.
We would like us to do a Christian meditation together.
Let's start.
Yes.
Okay. You can do it as you wish. You can sit, stand, or lay down. Take as good and relaxed position as possible. And you can let your eyes close. Relax your face, hands, and shoulders. And let your whole body be entirely relaxed. This is also your possibility to let go of your thoughts by paying attention when your thoughts have a break. Silence of the mind. Feel how Earth is holding you, as also your life is holding you. How God is carrying you and your life in His hands. Bring your hands together in front of your chest, such as we do when we pray or we are thankful. You can listen to your breath flowing at this moment. At the same pace as you breathe, you can acknowledge a gift of life. Listen to the silence of the mind and open the possibility to feel gratitude. Then lift your hands close to your forehead and press your thumbs to your forehead. As it is said in Philippians, let's think what is right and noble. Then lower your hands close to your mouth and press thumbs onto your lips. Let's talk true and good. Then lower your hands close to your heart and press thumbs against your chest. Let's live in the truth and what is graceful worthy. Let your hands lower down, be separate, and lift your palms up. As it is said in John, the truth will set you free. Let's recognize our open palms. Let them be open to the flow of life, God's guidance. Let go of the things what you don't need. Let's receive everything that is good. Let's receive love. Can you feel the silent connection with others and God's? Let's bring our hands back near to our heart and let's pray together. Come Holy Spirit, send your light from the heaven to our hearts so that we can lift the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.